All right, my phone's about to die, so I'm not about to get a whole bunch of this, but you know, it's hot out, shirt off, ball spot out, and we have one car, and we got two cars. Oh yeah, and then we have a Zach. I went and bought this E36 last night in Kentucky for $400. Already had an engine, manual transmission, blah, blah. Transmission's good to go. Thing doesn't have a title though, and I'm pretty sure it was totaled out by the insurance company because it's got some issues right there. I don't know if you can see it or not, but yeah. All right, Zach's taking out the harness right now. He's like, I want to get all the electrical stuff out of the way as fast as possible. But this is the M52. I think it's a the 2.5 one, and it's not. It's a piece of crap. Literally nothing on this we could probably use at all. Definitely got rained inside of. I don't need it, so that's okay. Walk around here. Get in. We can't open the front doors because they took the shit to open it from the outside. So you gotta open the back door and then open the front door. Transmission shifts through all the gears. Good to go. Oh wait, there's fifth. And then reverse. Bro, look at this. Tell me what I got, y'all. It's fire. But yeah, we're gonna finish going through all this stuff. I just figured I'd give you guys an update on the build and life right now. Oh, we've also been go-kart racing. So like, that's also why I haven't been doing a lot of car building stuff. And I'm trying to pay for the truck back there. So it's also why I haven't been buying a whole bunch of stuff. Life be lifin'.
Dude, look at that engine. Disgusting.
I like the sound of tools.
Oh shit. Well, I wasn't gonna make a video today, but we're making a video today because it's hot another bitch and I'm not doing no mowing today because it's too damn hot. See, I'm already outside? No, hell no. Black skin, sun, not a thing. No, sir. But we're jamming in the garage. Zach taking apart his go-kart. I gotta go get my go-kart, take that apart. Y'all see the Beamer? The other Beamer? We gonna have that taken apart by the end of the day too. All right, I'm gonna get to it. I'm having too much fun this morning. Okay, this is my first time pulling an engine, so I didn't record any of this because I was stressed out. But we got the engine and transmission out of the E36. The drive shaft is gonna be for sale. Probably just gonna throw this in the car and scrap it, but we are taking that transmission out. That's all clean, it's all done, finally finished. That took way too much work and way too much time. So yeah, now that that's done, we can start to get everything else ready for this car, get things bolted up, get rid of this car, and get back to, good thing I had on shoes, but get back to the build. So yeah, we have our transmission, we have our engine, we have our shell, we have some pieces from this E36 that we can use, just because it's shit that didn't change over the years, but yeah, we're gonna have to get an ECU, a wiring harness, some other small things, and we should be good to go. This thing's actually coming together. I'm actually pretty surprised at myself right now. Thanks to Zach, he got all the wiring and shit pulled before I even got to getting everything else out. But I watched a couple videos, got everything else out. We're good to go. So we're gonna try to get rid of this car sometime soon and get my money back.